Everyone seems to be working together well.
We have a few veterans from Yavin to set the example, and Lord Mar's orders on the matter have been quite clear. Our mission is clear to all of us. We know how much is at stake. Welcome aboard.
I received your message, and now that I'm here, I sense it too.
We grow closer every moment. Our former Emperor is out there.
What will we do when we find him? We still don't know how to destroy him.
If he has taken on a physical form, we will destroy it. That should at least weaken him significantly. As you well know, if he remains incorporeal, at least we will know where to strike. Even if we don't know how. Why travel so far? Why consume every living thing on Zios, then turn and flee into the depths of wild space?
He definitely didn't sound afraid the last time we spoke. Could this all just be a game to him?
We'll soon find out. If we do locate him, I believe I can press the Dark Council into line. But what of the Republic? The cooperation we've received has been beneficial, but limited, and apparently unofficial. Will your government help destroy this threat?
I can't speak for the Supreme Chancellor, but I'm certain the Jedi will not let this danger go unchecked.
My lord, sensor contact, 15 clicks, small, no life form readings. Some kind of probe.
Readings are identical to scans from the unknown force that attacked Korriban.
Raise shields! Pursue and destroy!
If we could take the probe in one piece, we could learn much more about who's spying on us.
Wreckage can teach us enough, and it can't transmit our location. Evasive maneuvers. Come about 180 degrees.
We've been boarded. All decks, report hostile forces.
I'll sweep for boarders. You get us out of here.
Set deflectors to double aft. Divert weapon power to the engines.
Yeah.
section. Destroy them!
Don't go that way. Blaster droids have the run of the place. Door shut. That shield won't hold forever.
We can't just leave them in there. We have to help.
We have to hold this ground. They have their job, we have ours.
Drop the shield and let me through. I can handle this.
Right away!
We'll cover the exit and make sure no stragglers sneak out past you.
More enemy borders have been detected. Eliminate them.
Did it! I've never seen anything like that!
Regroup at the bridge. We can't lose control of the ship.
Right away. Thank you.
Medical attention. Be well.
Thank you. They shot out the airlock, but the clamps are jammed up. We can't do anything.
I'll be there right away, Kira. Just hang in there.
Not looking good out here.
If you see an opening to escape, take it. Someone has to make it back to the Republic.
We can't just leave you behind.
You have to. Please, Kira.
All right, but you'd better be right behind us. May the Force be with you, Master.
The bridge is secure for now, but without main power, we'll be destroyed in seconds.
Let's not waste any time, then.
has burned through our shields. Assessing hull damage.
And?
Not optimal, my lord.
Take care of it. Victory, our chains are broken.
Main thrusters are hit. Even if we get the power back online, the situation may not be salvageable.
I did not ask for your assessment. Speak only if you are an operative, or you will lose your tongue.
Yes, I most apologies.
All of them.
Approaching the bridge, setting up barricades.
Hold your ground, or die trying.
We will not lose this position. I swear on my life.
Target acquired. Extermination imminent. Defense systems initialized.
Power core is strained to the breaking point. We can recharge the shields, but they still won't last long.
The hyperdrive has been completely burnt out.
Enemies on the bridge. Repeat, enemies on the...
There are rudimentary backup controls here, but the enemy ships have us surrounded. We have few options left.
Then we save as many lives as we can.
Attention. Shields are failing, and the enemy has us surrounded. Evacuate now while you still can.
Ah! You've awakened. I trust you can walk.
What is this place?
My flagship. You've arrived at the heart of our empire. Come along.
What empire have we entered?
The Eternal Empire, Zakul. You didn't even know whose territory you were invading.
We didn't invade anything. We were looking for someone.
In an armed warship.
We weren't looking for a friend.
What do you hope to achieve by taking us prisoner?
I have questions. You will provide the answers.
We will tell you nothing.
You won't have to speak to give me the answers I need.
Prince Arkin, final docking sequence initiated.
Recovered the records from your ship's computers, or what was left of them. Fascinating reading. You Jedi are quite influential. To think that you alone could alter the tide of a war at that scale. Impressive.
I sense that you also have a strong connection to the Force.
I suspect we have more than that in common.
Prince Arkin?
Peskel. Still waiting for the catastrophe that you and your scions foretold.
You may close your ears to the whispers of fate, my prince, but they cannot be silenced.
I wonder if silencing you might suffice. Take your superstitions elsewhere, Peskel. You are not needed here.
Your followers don't seem to be as sure of your invincibility as you are.
Unimportant relics with unfounded beliefs. Don't be swayed by their nonsense.
Is this why you brought us? To hear you bicker with soothsayers?
Come along.
You're taking us to your master.
I'm taking you to my father, Valkorion, the immortal Emperor of Zakul.
An emperor? Just what we were searching for.
You will not find what you wanted here. His glorious majesty, immortal master and protector of Zakul, Emperor Valkorion.
Welcome.
A new name. A new face. These are not enough to hide from us.
The Sith Emperor. Your presence is unmistakable.
Oh, I think a mistake has been made. But by whom?
Second Empire? Even you couldn't have built all of this. There must be another explanation.
You presume limits to my power. There are none.
Your constant silence across our history. This was your distraction?
This was my focus. Everything else, a means to an end. You claim to have come all this way to find me. Here I am. What do you want?
I want you to answer for your crimes. The destruction of Zyost, decades of war between the Republic and the Empire. You caused it all.
The fates of your core worlds and the people on them are of no concern to me. You say you know me. If that is true, then you know the depths of my power. Whatever you hoped to achieve here, you know deep inside that you cannot succeed. But you do not have to stand against me. Instead, you can kneel.
I will never again kneel to you.
You would sooner die than acknowledge my superiority.
It is you who fears death, Valkorion. I do not. I will not kneel.
Everyone out!
Mar actually gave your people real leadership. More than you ever did for them.
He was narrow-minded. Bound by irrelevant ancient dogma. But I think you are different. In all my centuries, you alone have merited my full attention. You leave your mark upon the galaxy wherever you act, just as I do. Look around you. Z'Kuul is poised to become the greatest civilization in the history of the galaxy. I have forged this empire to surmount all of my previous works. To span eternity. The Eternal Throne commands a fleet more vast than any ever built. It has the power to reshape the galaxy into any image that I choose. That we choose. I will share all of this with you, if you will only kneel.
Share. You don't share anything. You enslave. You devour. I will never be a part of that.
So be it.
You came here to defeat him. This is your chance.
First your brother, now your father.
Does my ambition truly surprise you?
You do not have ambition, only jealousy. That is why you fail.
This is for all of the people you forced to suffer and die.
So be it.